Serve the rest of your time either. That probation violation did not have to necessarily result in you spending the entire 10 years. When someone breaks their parole or their probation, it's up to the judge whether he wants to send them for their original sentence or not. It is some discretion there. And that's why I like discretion in judges. Not just by the book mandatory sentencing, because this is a perfect example. If it would be mandatory,
she's right there.
Just for you shooting a dog.
Come in, don't let her cut out. Okay, good idea.
The best defense I could possibly hear.